To effectively sneak, stay low, stay slow, stay alive. Don't crack open a Nuka-Cola. Very good, then. Yep. It was so quiet, I was so confused. What? Okay. So... Oh? Where's all the music in this? Apparently, I'm a very bad shot. Hey, buddy. You're not feeling so good, are you? No, you're not. Hey, technical documents. Hello? Fark here. Terminal! Earn. Then open. Okay, seriously. I'm gonna listen to the radio. And copyright strikes on my fucking YouTube, why not?
That's it.
Hello? If I were a serum, I would absolutely be in here. Hey, this is Virgil's lab. Nice.
Personal record. Dr. Brian Virgil. Likely be my last recording. My requests to shut down the FEV program have repeatedly been denied, learned nothing useful in the last 10 years. Why does Father insist on continuing it? If he won't see reason, then I have to take matters into my own hands. What we're doing, it's not right. It needs to stop. If anyone should find this after I'm gone, know that I never wanted to hurt anyone. Anyone! Do you understand me? I'm gonna make sure the whole program is shut down. If not for good, then at least for years to come. After that, I know what I'm about to do will be seen as a betrayal. Treason, he'll probably call it. So, I'm leaving. I have a plan. And if it works, I'll be somewhere safe. Somewhere not even the coursers can find me. Everything that we've done, the lives we've taken. If there is a God, may he have mercy on us all.
Interesting. So he didn't like what he was supposed to do. I'm assuming Sean told him to experiment to find a way. To de-supermutant the supermutants?
The latest synth generation is just amazing. Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Hey, Doc.
Welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holder, head of the Bioscience Committee. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. It's truly amazing.
I'll reserve judgment until I know more about it.
In that case, let me give you a brief overview of what we do here. As the name implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
There we go.
Yeah, I can't imagine anything more exciting than fake gorillas.
Speaking only for myself, I find them fascinating. Of course, I might be a little biased. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is, but I have to ask. Have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm an outsider. Would there even be a place for me here?
Even if science isn't your passion, there are plenty of ways to contribute. Our projects sometimes require an agent who can work on the surface to observe and gather information. From what I've heard, you are both fearless and resourceful. I think you'd be ideal for that kind of role. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or
is there anything I can do?
I think Dr. Carlin was looking for help with one of his...
I wonder what I should do. Oh, probably join them. More experiences, more quest rewards, more quests. More experience, more levels. More levels, more perks. More perks, less likely to be annihilated by Deathclaw. That's cool. What the fidgicker fur. How does one up?
Good to see you.
Ah.
Now that you've had the chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
First things first. How do I get back to the surface?
The same way you got in, of course. You are not a prisoner here. You may come and go as you please. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
So it's like every other wonder gizmo ever invented. When will you eggheads learn?
Have faith. Let me show you how we deal with such problems. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have...
I've been to Libertalia.
I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Sure. We'll just fight our way through an army of homicidal maniacs and ask this synth to come on home.
I didn't say it would be easy. But I'm confident that with a courser at your side, you'll have no trouble. Now you should get moving. Many...
Well, meet up with the courser.
Remember to conserve power at every opportunity.
Sure, because courser could literally be anywhere. You look like a monster to me.
Hey, sweetie.
So you're father's father, but he's older than you. That's weird.
You're weird. Seriously, where do I find this courser? Yoda? Oh. Steal all the nice shit. Steal all the shit. That looks like silver, not glass. Okay. Hey.
Nothing to report, sir.
You're a courser.
Welcome to the Institute, sir.
You're not the guy I'm supposed to meet up with. Do you know who I'm supposed to meet up with?
Father is more than just our leader.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot some of you bitches in the face. You bring it. Can anyone tell me where to go? Anyone at all? Oh. Clean water. Don't mind if I do. Meet up with the courser, they said.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for me.
Ow.
SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duty. As usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access terminals in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in SRB?
I was, but I swear it's not what it sounds like. I was cleaning the terminal and it switched on by mistake. I was just shutting it down.
Was that a stutter? Have you developed a defect, unit? Maybe you need to be reset.
Sir, I assure you that won't be necessary. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. You don't want me to tell you twice. Now get back to your duties.
It must make you proud to see all that Father has done.
Report anything suspicious to the SRB.
I hope all your needs are being seen too. Just let me know if they're not.
Well, they're not. Because I don't have a quest marker.
I thought all the surface people were monsters.
Feels like this project.
Loot the ammo. Loot the ammo. Hello. Cleaning supplies. This feels weird. Hey, Rimmels. Yeah, it has. Something's not right. I was just looking for cleaning supplies. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Stuck on a chair. Well, titty sprinkles. So how you doing, man?
Oh, dat booty though.
Where in the flying fark nugget do I go? You can't just take away my quest marker. Wait a minute. Maybe if I do this. I don't know where I am. You're still not the courser I need to meet up with. Hello? I turned into one lazy ass. Yeah, do that too. Hey, buddy.
If you encounter a hazardous chemical spill, please alert the facilities division immediately.
Sure. This is elevator. This is elevator I need. This fall might be lethal. Ah! Ow! Fountain. Just drink away the pain. Lunderbar.
Terminal's got this locked. No way I'm cracking this.
Is there another level down? Robotics. Okay, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Meet up with the courser. Yeah, where? Do I go?
The computer always beats me.
Huh?
I apologize for any disruptions that